What is up, guys? SoCanadianGamer here, back today, guys, with Mad Max. This is the first episode I'm going to be doing for my new Let's Play series for an amazing game, but also an amazing movie. If you've not watched Mad Max Fury Road, I would highly recommend you go watch that and then come back and watch my Let's Play series. Make sure you guys hit that like button and the subscribe button if you want to catch up on all these episodes. I'm going to try and upload a new episode every single day. In order to do that, I'm going to have to upload these episodes in 1080p 30 frames per second instead of the typical 60, but that's just because render times and the upload times. If I want to get an episode to you every day, that's what I'm going to have to do. Without further ado, though, guys, we will get it on. We're going to start up a new game. And as you can see, that is the time that I've played. So 0 days and 3 seconds. So we're going to overwrite that. Yes, I am playing with an Xbox 360 controller, but we are playing on PC. All right. I'm not sure if the entire game is in first person like this, but if it is, that is amazing. Oh, damn. Definitely not PG-13.
He was one such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown?
Hell yeah. Not sure if there was Gastown in the movie. Not sure. I can't remember. What's up with that guy's yellow paint? Oh, damn! Rolling on coal. I'm guessing that's Scrotus. He looks like a badass. He's got heads hanging from his belt.
Listen, my apostles of Arthur. You've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Wow, they even took my clothes. Could at least left me my clothes, man. So far, Max is an absolute badass. Oh, come on, really? Not the dog. What? Did you guys see what I just seen? That dude's head got cut open by a buzzsaw. What? That is insane. I am so excited for this game, guys. This is gonna be amazing. I can't wait. I'm pumped. This is awesome. If this game is gonna be like that, not PG-13, but there's nothing wrong with a little bit of blood and gore. Answer if you can. Now I gotta fight a dog?
Easy, dog. Don't bite. What is the soul of a man? I'm not in the mood for another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
And here we are. First mission. Feral man. Looks like I'm low on HP.
Need water.
I'm guessing that's HP. Which way do we run? Instructions left. Yada, yada, yada. Gotcha. I think we got it. LT to jump. Left trigger. My bad. Not left bumper. Dude, what kind of jump is that? It's like a granny jump. Oh man, dude, look at the landscape in this game. My god, if that's all explorable, I am so pumped. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you want to keep up on this Let's Play series, and hit that like button or dislike button accordingly how you feel about the video. Okay, this is water here, so what do? Hold canteen to fill. All right. Okay, so it looks like per water source you go to, there's only a certain amount of water inside. That's interesting. Drink from the canteen, hold up. Gotcha. Restoring that HP. Good to go. Right so far. Where is that dog?
Gotta find it.
Where'd the dog go? Puppy? What's in here? Granny jump. Can a granny jump up here? Yes, I can. Nothing good. All right. Let's continue on our way. I'm guessing this path is the way to go. Can I run faster? Whoa. Somebody killed my dog already, my pet. Whoa, what is this guy? Quasimodo, what's up, dude?
Chumbucket. For eating.
Valvo was alive inside the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please, hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride. And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chum Bucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes.
I just want my dog back.
That could take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know.
His paw. His paw's all fucked up. You know you're a badass when you're not scared of a dude who looks like that. Seriously. If I seen a guy like that, man, I would just run away. Screw the dog. But Chumbucket... So it looks like this guy's gonna be kind of like a buddy or something. He looks messed up, though.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
I'm guessing that's my car. Black on black.
But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
What the shit is that hanging from his belt, man? Alright, we're gonna get the food, but we gotta check out what's on his belt first. Can I get an angle on this? Oh, okay, so his tools. He hangs tools from his belt. Okay, that makes sense. Eat that food. Dinky D meat and veggies. So we eat dog food. That's a luxury in this game.
Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
I'm not eating maggots. Survival or not, I'm not eating maggots. Okay, what do we have to do? The green dot is probably where we need to go. Wish there's a way I could sprint. Can I sprint? Right trigger, yes. Oh, hold right trigger. Okay, gotcha. Nice. And then we got the granny jump. Yeah. I don't like this. Oh, we got a dead guy?
Anything for me?
What kind of goodies does he have? Two shotgun shells. So it looks like the shotgun's the main weapon in this game so far. Oh, that's cool. They've kind of highlighted where you need to go in yellow, but passively. So it's vaguely highlighted and not blatantly obvious, which is nice. Nice. Ooh. Do I just have to go beat the hell out of these guys? All right, let's do it, man. First fight. Oh, whoa. How do I fight? I don't know how to fight. There we go. I don't actually know how to punch people. I didn't see it pop up. Well, he's dead. We gotta figure out how to fight, guys. That could be bad. It looks like we have to take on more dudes over here. And if I don't know how to fight, how do I fight? How do I fight? Is it just right trigger? Okay, so left bumper, right triggers to shoot people. I don't have any bullets left though. But I think right trigger is just to beat the shit out of people, which is what we're gonna try. Okay, there we go. Thank you. So X to strike an enemy, Y to parry. Okay, so I parried already. I did that. Retaliate with X after a parry to execute a powerful counter. Continue with X after a strike or counter to perform chain strikes. So X is the main button. So X and Y. That's kind of weird, but whatever. All right, let's do it, guys. Boom. Parry. Dude, I'm owning. I am such a badass. Damn. Oh, you guys want some? Let's do it, man. Heavy strike. Very similar to Batman Arkham Asylum fighting style, which I fell in love with. Who didn't love the fighting in that game? If you have not played it, go play it. It's amazing. Very similar to that, though. And it just feels very fluid. Loving it. So far, this is awesome. Oh, what is this? We got loot. More scrap. Not too sure what scrap is yet. I'm guessing... what is this? Hold left. What? Oh, okay. So it tells you kind of your objective and what you should be doing. Cool. Oh, here's another one of those yellow things. Got some more scrap up here. I'm guessing scrap is kind of like the currency in this game. Just throwing it out there. It seems like that's what it is. Do we have anything over here that's interesting? Maybe some hidden treasures? Easter eggs? The fire looks amazing. Look at that fire, man. I don't know if there's any Easter eggs in Mad Max. Not too sure about that. Oh, whoops. Well, there goes my one shotgun bullet. Man. Collect wire. There we go. That's what I was supposed to be doing the whole time, is collecting wire, not running around like a dirt, man. All right. So we just need to go back to Chum's place. The Oasis of Chum. Is there anything over here? God, man, I just want to explore the game. It seems so expansive. I mean, there's just so much to pick from here. Whoa, what is up with that dude?
No, not yet. You are not ready.
Not ready for what? Alrighty, dude, we'll go camping with you later. Looks like that guy's ready to go camping. He's got like a tent on his back. Alright, let's get back to Chum. And I think these are just the beginning missions, so kind of like tutorials, showing you the ins and outs of the game. And then they're probably just going to throw us in to missions and objectives and such like that. Yo, what is he licking?
Oh.
What is that?
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not.
Not leaking?
Huh? Praise be.
Why would I be leaking? Out of what hole? Alright. That dude is creepy as hell, man. I just don't... I guess he's our buddy, and we're gonna be going through missions. Can I run with the dog? Man, this is gonna take me forever. Dude, Chum is strong as shit. Look at the size of that door. And he just threw it out of the way like nothing. Chump change, man. Chum is a beast. And oh, dude, this buggy is sick as hell.
Easy, dog. Easy.
Not the best tires.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
Oh, okay, so we get in the right side. Interesting. Interesting. Wasn't expecting that.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Woo! Amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop.
I love this world. Post-apocalyptic world is always my favorite. Any game that follows this. Borderlands, all-time favorite game. Love Borderlands. I think I beat it 5 or 6 times now. I just love these type of worlds. I'm guessing this is where I'm supposed to go. Wait, what? I gotta wait for Chum. Come on, Chum, hurry up with your stupid tool belt.
Over. Come look.
Guy's obnoxious.
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh?
Don't say that, chum.
Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah.
How tough, how fast?
Very faster than fear.
I do need to see a dentist.
Than iguanas gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you,
he means well, though.
Holy all day long.
It's like the monster with a big heart. That's what Chum is. My car lost, reduced to scrap by Scrotus Warboys. I need new wheels and I need them fast. Can this bizarre, deranged mechanic help me? I think so. Chum seems like a good dude. I gotta take out the binoculars. All right. And what do we got here? What was that? I think it was just some screen tearing. What do we got here? Is this the... Good cover, yeah. Where's the camp? Where's the camp? Am I missing something? What? Oh, it's over there. Man, I'm a dirt. Alright. Zoom in. What do we got here? What do we got? Anything interesting? I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Do I just look at the camp? Is that the mission? Drive to Chum's hideout. Alright. That was a weird mission.
The
introduction to the binoculars, I think, is what it was. This is going to take a while getting used to. Driving on the right side of the road now. I believe Mad Max is held within Australia. And they drive on the right side of the road there, so... I'm from Canada, of course. And we do not drive... Well, we drive on the right side of the road. We do not, our driver's seat is not on the right side. It's on the left side. Yeah, I think that's just going to take a bit of getting used to, but... What is this? A ship. All right. Dude. Chum's hideout is the shit, man. Yeah. I'm liking this place. I'm liking it so far. We got some water over here. Nice, Chum. Nice. Fill up our canteen. How epic do the graphics look in this game? Just amazing. Really amazing. What do we got up here? I know I'm supposed to follow you, chum, but I gotta explore this. It looks so interesting. Ah, we got... Is that his bed? What is this? What is that? Is that the thing he was licking? It looks like it was. I don't know. Whatever. We'll go see chum. We'll get some story missions going here.
I'm sure the plans will be to your liking.
Start mission. All right.
Come and see. Huh? Come and see your sight. Huh? A dream. A hallucination. Become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the U-joint, blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus.
Oh, shiz. The magnus opus.
There she is.
Look at that beast. Kinda looks like a piece of shit, to be honest.
Just a mess of parts.
That's what I was thinking.
She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah!
Whammy turbo high dog.
Statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils. Springs, shocks, and links too.
It's gonna be eight cylinders, nothing less.
V8.
Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
Dude, we can't drive around in this thing. We're gonna get owned. We have no armor at all. No weapons. Nothing. Okay then, so what do we have to do?
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
The graveyard, alright.
We must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
I wanted to see what that... You can see it on the map. There's a yellow hand thing. The pickup symbol. I thought that was a story mission. I want to go see what that is, though. Fuel low.
Unfortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Okay, so we gotta find fuel. And ooh, over here. Oh. There's a body right there. Let's scavenge that. Go get some fuel. Hold the pickup fuel gun. Oh, there's some scrap over there too, though. I'll go get that. Yeah! More currency. Two of two. Or one of two, sorry. So there's gotta be... There we go. There's the other one. I like how it tells you the location's 100%... looted. They should add that into every game, honestly. One thing I hate about these type of games is you go into these environments and you'll sit in the environment for like 10-15 minutes looting, trying to make sure that you get everything. It's kind of nice that the game tells you that. Oh, we got some people. All right, guys, bring it on. Let's do it. Boom, parry. Oh, elbow of death. Oh, damn. I screwed up there. Can I recover, though? Yes.
What are you playing at? You want to
score this henchman? What do these guys have on their hands? Guy looks like Shredder. Look at that thing on his hand. That is intimidating. All right. Whoa, whoops. Collect the scrap. Scrap is good. Is there any more scrap in here? I want to make sure I get everything. There's got to be some sort of achievement you get for 100% looting every one of these locations. More stuff in here. Yep. So this should be the last one right here. Good to go, good to go. And we will grab the fuel. We will grab the fuel, yes.
Full can.
Ignite. Why would I want to ignite this? Maybe you can use these as bombs. That'd be cool, man. That'd be cool. Refuel.
All the way to the brim.
I think our first priority is getting a body for this, which I think is the mission we're on. And a V8, supposedly, because Mad Max wants a V8. Oh, wow.
But let's bring an extra.
Punched my own car. Store fuel. Oh, I gotta store it. Why would I store it? There's no fuel. Man. There's no fuel left in it. Unless I have to...
Sit tight.
Okay, it just respawns indefinitely. Okay. Interesting. And yeah, it just keeps respawning. Alright. That works for me. It is Gas Town. Hold to store fuel. Okay. And make sure I didn't hit X and ignite it by accident. That probably would have been bad. Alright. We're out of here. We're good to go. We got fuel. We got no protection. But we're working on that right now. Not sure how many minutes we are in the episode. About 30. This might be a little bit longer of an episode, guys. But it's kind of always like that in Let's Plays. I mean, the first episode is always the longest because you're getting into the main story missions. I gotta watch I don't hit any of this shenanigans here. Ooh.
Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline saint.
Alright.
The glass should split it wide open.
I knew it. I knew there was a point to that gasoline.
So let's make this one count.
Boom goes the dynamite. Damn.
Just cracked open.
The post-process effects in this game look so badass. Explosions, everything. What is this place? I wasn't even looking at what Chum said. He probably gave me a hint. There's something I was probably supposed to watch out for. Oh, damn. I see vehicles down there. I hope we don't run into those guys, because again, we don't have anything. I don't even have one bullet for my shotgun. I wasted that. Alright, we'll probably try to avoid those. They don't look too friendly. Whoa. Oh, damn.
More traps ahead.
Oh, damn. Dude, oh man, this car is so hard to control. It's probably because we're going downhill. Alright, that's just rocks. I thought that was a giant dude for some reason, standing there in the corner. Yeah, we definitely don't want to hit those. We will not have a good time. A creepy as hell looking place, though. I gotta say that. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. Oh man, our car is about half HP from that, so we cannot take more than two of those or we'll die. We're almost there though.
Through those cave tunnels.
Well, then let's go to the cave tunnels.
Get the car.
Why not?
Down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
I think this is the way I'm going, right? Hope so. Whoa, did anybody else just see that guy standing there? All right, so we're definitely gonna have to fight some dudes. Whoa, damn. Creepy as hell, man. What is that? Is this one of the water things? Oh no, that's just a light. There's gotta be like some scrap or something around here. I'm gonna try and get, again, like every little side objective here, like scrap. Make sure we're picking that up. I feel like scrap is gonna be useful in this game.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Hell yeah, let's zip down that. Use zipline. What? Alright, that was just badass. That was like Uncharted right there.
Andy.
Does he not like realize there's just a dude running around like creeping him? Probably reporting to his Still clan. Oh, I just turned it off. Turn it back on. There we go. Now we can see. Let there be light. What's up with those red? Is that the red eyes up there? Is that a dude watching me? Creepy, guys. Creepy, creepy. Man. The sound is amazing in this game, but it's also very creepy. And what do we have here?
Yes. There you are, Sonny.
Zip line again? Alright. I hope I didn't miss any scrap, man.
You got a choice to make. Which one?
I don't think I did. Oh shit, can we take these rims with us too? Rolling on 20s. Look at those rims, man. I hope we can take some of those. See, this looks like a fighting area. I feel like there's going to be some kind of boss or something I have to fight to get my car body. Just a thought. Just a thought. What is this? Can I break this? It has a yellow thing on it. It's interactive. Something. We'll just do what it's asking us to do. How about that? Shovel phase. That kind of looks like a 70s Mustang. Don't know what that looks like. Daytona, maybe? 80s Daytona? That's amazing. Death rattle. Die roller. The die roller. Furnace. I don't know, guys. What should we go with? I'm gonna be honest, I kind of like this thing. I think that would look beast with like a big engine or something. We're gonna go with the death rattle. We're gonna rob that. Let's keep in mind, that's what we're doing right now. We're stealing a car body from the buzzards, I think. Which, from what we've seen already, are just dudes who run around with red creepy eyes. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I kind of figured that was gonna happen. This guy's got a shank. That's great. What does it say? Right bumper to evade attacks that are too powerful to parry. Alright. Okay, gotcha. Boom, boom, boom. Oh man, this guy is like crazy. He's got some martial arts. Bruce Lee. Oh, come on. Kill him. I want to pick up that shank, though, is what I want to do. Can I pick up the shank? Yes. Alright, do I have to fight these other guys? Oh. Sorry if you guys can hear my button mashing in the background. Somebody punch me so I can parry. There we go. Oh, headbutt from hell. Dude, I am just rolling face right now. Mad Max is a beast. Or maybe I'm a beast. It's really not that hard, to be honest. You're just parrying Shiv Punisher. Oh, I wanted to do the Shiv Punisher. That sounded mean, the Shiv Punisher. Wasn't able to get it off. I do have a Shiv. Oh, what am I getting hit from? Whoa, dude. Ah. What do I have to do here? Hold to break. Break, 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 break. Come on. Yes. Wouldn't do it. All right, we got to get out of here. Gotta go. Gotta go. Climb down. Go, gotta get out of here. Oh, we're getting owned. It's all good though, we got the death rattle.
Please, do not let us get away.
Use left bumper plus B to aim and fire at weak spots with the shotgun. Left bumper B, okay. X and left to perform a side ram to the left or right. X and left, okay. I think I got it.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Boom goes the dynamite. Got him. Oh shit. These guys are throwing Molotovs at me. Did I just go the wrong way? No, I think I can go around. Oh, I was trying to side ram that guy. I think he did more damage to us than I did to him, though. Oh, get wrecked, son. Does this guy want some too? Side ram. Dude, get out of here. I hit you so hard I broke your car. You can't even come after me. Oh, you want another side ram? Boom. Boom. Oh. Man, this game is badass. Chum Bucket calls on the Magnus Opus. It's not much of a car now, but it has more potential. We found a body, but more work is needed before it's battle ready. I agree. This thing's kind of a piece of shit. We gotta get some guns, cannons, maybe a lift kit, some better tires, and definitely a V8 engine.
Or later, add my sanctum. It's your choice.
Chum can repair the Magnus Opus. Okay. Stop. We get Chum to repair this bad boy. I wonder if he actually repairs it. Like, what does he do? He's just got the magic wrench. One magic wrench. And it fixes everything. I love the patina on this. I'm telling you, if we can get like a beast of a motor in this and stuff like that, this thing is going to be amazing. I did get the DLC version of Mad Max, so I think I get like a different car body or something from what I was reading. I don't know if this is it. I'm not sure what it was called or what the DLC actually is. If you guys know, let me know down below in the comments. If you guys have beat Mad Max, let me know. No. Dinky D. And that's the start mission. Okay, guys, we're going to end it there. That's the end of episode 1. Thank you guys so much for checking it out. Of course, hit that subscribe button if you want to keep up with this Let's Play series. And as always, guys, if you have any tips, tricks, or comments, leave them down below in that awesome box. Till next time, it's been good, guys. Peace.